So, Phil's team, five pupils who stayed behind after class, but which two were caught smoking in the top of the pop studio? Was it number one, St. Winifred? Number two, St. Ival? Number three, St. Pancras? Number four, St. Pancreas? Or number five, St. and Greavesy?
Number two looks like he's gone into stripping.
Would St. Winifred approve?
Yeah.
Because St. Winifred was actually the patron saint of khaki novelty singles.
Oh, yeah.
Who previously cast her blessings on a piece called Fantasia from the North East.
I remember that one. Again? Didn't it go a bit like this?
I think... I do think it's got a bit faster.
That was the dance version. Oh.
Is number five pregnant?
Yes.
Pregnant, number five.
Hence the big bulging her belly.
Well, it's very popular with the pop.
These Radio 1 DJs, aren't they sharp?
I reckon one and five.
One and five, I reckon.
Yeah, I just want to bring something up with them. You said, right, there's no one quite like Grandma, all right? Yeah. Right, yay high, grey hair, bought your sweets. There are thousands of women like that. Thousands.
He's not wrong.
You misled a nation. I go with one and five, and I'm just curious as to how many of St. Winifred's school choir are now crack whores. That's what I would like to know.
Yeah, I reckon number five, because for no other reason than to looks like she might have been in the choir.
Because she's pregnant.
And, pregnant, yeah. And, you know, after leaving the choir, just gone mad. She's gone mad.
And had sex, about 20 years later.
The lead singer, your lead singer, who you must have all hated, right? The girl with no teeth. There's no one quite like that. Did she have her teeth punched out by musical youth in a backstage fight?
Top of the Pops.
She lost her teeth from a terrible Coke problem.
Is it big? Yeah.
Diet Coke, don't you know?
I reckon five, number five, I reckon, and maybe... Number, say, one or two, what do you think?
Go for two, because she's outlandishly dressed.
Can we move it on? There's a pregnant woman. She's going to be falling over in a minute. Just tell me some numbers.
We'll save it until the child is born and you can call the child Fantasia. No, five and two.
Five and two.
All right, then.
Five and two you're going for. So would Christine Cheetham and Diana Dyer, the real St. Winifred's girls, please step forward?
No. No.
Ladies and gentlemen, former St. Winifred's choristers Christine Cheetham and Diana Dyer.
G-G-Funk.